This is a quick video to show you how to operate the pump on your hand wash for the first time. If you look at the top of the pump, you'll see the word stop and the word open. All you need to do is twist the top of the pump two clicks to the right to the open position, and you'll notice that you are then able to operate the pump. If you go back 90 degrees, it's locked, so you can't push it. And then again, two clicks to the right, and you'll be able to squeeze your hand wash out from the bottle. Simple as.